Hello everyone, welcome again, and in this lesson I will teach you how to comment in Java. Here I will comment this systemout.print, then let's save it. Next, let's see if there's an output. There's no output because we comment systemout.print. Then there's another comment, the multi-line comment. Then this is the multi-line comment and multi-line comment. Save it. And next run, there's no output because this is only a comment. And that's it. See you guys in my next lesson. Thank you.